Good morning, guys. It's Matt here and Reymark.
Good vibes.
Good vibes. And in this episode, we will get rid of the snakes from the barn. So, you know, I'm scared. I'm scared. You need a nice stick or two. You know, because two times I saw the snakes inside. One time it was a small snake, and 2 days ago, much bigger one. But I have no knowledge about snakes, you know, like here, yeah, which are the venomous, which not, but Dodong knows. Maayong Buntag tatay! And as you see, it's like many garbage inside, so I have flashlight because it's dark here. You know what's... One was last time here, in the middle, there. And the small I saw here, but then he... Here, you know, like close to the entrance. What about here? Maybe we should check first here, Dodong, like under the... furnitures, you know, under... Oh, yeah, here. Here, because maybe we go inside and then we have our snakes at our back. See, it's like so many garbage inside.
Negative.
Negative. Oh, look at that frog! Whoa! You saw that?
Yeah. Negative also.
Negative.
Let's take that.
Check inside of this. Maybe it have a hole. Come on, Dong.
No.
It's okay. Can be venomous or
not so.
You know the yeah. But the spiders here are ugly, you know, big and scary. This spider is big. What about here? All check?
Uh-huh.
behind this. This place is like the biggest crab here. But we should first check good here, you know, like in these furnitures.
We remove this?
Yeah, maybe we remove everything. But let's go from here, it's better light. Oh, Spidey. What about this Spidey? Harmless?
No.
Can bite you or no?
No.
But with the eggs, huh? Mm. If what?
If you can hide them or what?
Ah, when it's scared?
Yeah.
Can bite you?
Yes.
First time I saw here like a small black snake, and the dog said it could be venomous. Was like small shiny black snake, and I think 2 days ago I saw like a longer snake, and the first one, the black one, was short. It was like maybe half meter, but the the snake which I saw like 2 days ago, he was like 1.5 to 2 meters. Yeah, and I used to store my chicken food inside, but since the time I saw the first snake, I remove it. Because I was always stressed, you know, coming here inside. There's more fun on the Philippines, guys. Hey, check like good inside, huh? You check good also here? This morning I don't need to drink coffee, huh? No snakes here, don't know. But for sure many termites. Oh. Look. Guys, if you can see them, because they are small, maybe not sharp, but many termites eating this barn. So, last chamber, most scary one. Well, look at this. This is like I don't know the snake's habits, but looks like pretty snake's nest. So don't start here, you know, like from the entrance, check. So always clear your back first, because then you will get inside. Power of diving lights. You know, this second snake was big. Wasn't like the this black and white. Yeah. But the black was on the top. The belly was white. And it have like no stripes. That's the good defensive position, huh? Oh, rat. Fucking rat. Scared me, huh? Oh, run away here, huh?
Rat.
You can see?
Yeah.
Snakes don't like garlic?
Yeah.
Yeah? Didn't know that. Okay, I will bring the garlic. You know, I heard the garlic works on the vampires, but I don't know it works on the snakes. So garlic good for everything, huh?
Yeah.
What about wak wak?
Yeah, also.
Also?
Mananangal
and... Manahu? Manalangal?
Manalangal.
Or mananangal?
Mananangal?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, put like... everywhere. Also there, on the right side. That's a jackpot. Put garlic here. Oh, rat. Okay, guys, so today we was lucky or unlucky, because I don't know, maybe lucky that we don't find the snakes. Yeah. Lucky,
yes.
Huh?
Yes.
We can say we were lucky, right? So we checked the barn and as you can see, there is no snake today. Maybe...
All
in the bodega. Maybe snakes are on the holidays, huh?
Yes.
Yeah, so... But, you know, I can thank him because I cannot do this alone. I was too scared, you know, by myself.
Yes.
Yeah.
Good job. Nice.
See ya, guys.